In this tutorial, we will go over how to fix error code 135011 when signing in to Microsoft Office or Office 365 on a Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. The first step is to open the search menu. Click on the search bar in the taskbar and type in Control Panel. When the best match appears, click on it to open the Control Panel window. Once inside the Control Panel, locate the View By option in the top right corner. Click on it and select Large Icons. This will make it easier to navigate the available options. Then find and select Credential Manager. Inside Credential Manager, look for the section labeled Windows Credentials. Click on it to expand the list. Here, you need to find any credentials that belong to Microsoft Office. If you see any, click on them and then select the Remove option. Repeat this step for all Microsoft Office-related credentials. Removing these stored credentials ensures that Office does not attempt to use outdated or incorrect login information. When you are done, close the Credential Manager and Control Panel windows. Next, open the search menu again. Type in regedit. The best match should be Registry Editor. Right-click on it and select Run as Administrator. If prompted by User Account Control, select Yes. Running Registry Editor as an administrator is necessary to make system-wide changes. Before making any changes in the Registry Editor, it is recommended to create a backup. To do this, click on File at the top of the window and select Export. Choose a file name and location, preferably one that is easy to access. Under Export Range, select All and then click Save. This step is important because if any unintended changes are made, the backup will allow you to restore the registry to its previous state. If you ever need to restore the backup, you can go back to the Registry Editor, select File, then Import, and choose the backup file you just saved. Now, in the Registry Editor, navigate to the following location. Double-click on HK_current_user. Double-click on Software. Double-click on Microsoft. Double-click on Office. Double-click on the 16.0 inches folder. Double-click on Common. Inside the Common folder, locate a key named Identity. Click on it once to select it. On the right side of the window, right-click on an empty space. Select New and then DWORD 32-bit value. Name the new value EnableADAL with a capital EADA and L press. Enter to confirm, then double-click on it. In the window that appears, make sure the base is set to hexadecimal. In the Value Data field, enter 0. Click OK to save the changes. Once these steps are completed, close the Registry Editor. Restart your computer to apply the changes. Restarting ensures that all modifications take effect and that any residual authentication issues are cleared. After your computer restarts, try signing into Microsoft Office again. The issue should now be resolved. If the problem persists, consider updating your Office installation or checking your organization's authentication policies, as some security settings may override local changes. Thank you for watching this tutorial. I hope this guide helped you. See you in the next one.